are we, Dr. Borish?
Western University of Health Sciences, College of Optometry.
So, why are we here? And why are we in the dark?
I've called this secret meeting because the evil Dr. McNaughton is torturing students with his ocular pharmacology lectures. We must recruit new members to the House of Borish to assist them and help them and stop them. I need heroes who are committed to professional collaboration, accountability, integrity, and most importantly, respect.
Optometry students.
Precisely.
Optometrists, not superheroes.
Greeny, no, I mean Hulk. What makes a superhero?
Hulk thinking.
Hi Bruce, what brings you in today?
I just came in for my follow-up dilation today.
Okay, so this might sting a little. We're just gonna put a few drops in your eyes.
Okay.
Oh, I don't like eye drops.
Are you okay?
Ah. What's going on? Ah.
Look mad!
We're just checking the health of your eyes. Everything will be okay. See, that wasn't so bad after all, was it?
Oh, sorry about that. Thanks for being so caring, though.
No problem.
Hulk say, someone caring.
Iron Man, tell me, what makes a superhero?
Good morning, Mr. Stark. How are you?
Hey, what's up, man? This is my assistant, Pepper.
Hi there, Pepper. Nice to meet you.
How have you been? I haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah, I'm doing good, man. I'm all right.
Good, good. Well, who's your primary optometrist now?
You, Doc. What, are you trying to get rid of me?
Well, my records show that the last time I saw you was 5 years ago.
I can't believe you. 5 years?
Ah, come on. Ah.
A man like yourself, who sticks to a high degree of scientific excellence in your own work, can definitely appreciate how your optometrists definitely adhere to a high degree of scientific excellence when they're treating their patients, which is why, really, you should be coming to see me at least once a year.
Thanks, Doc. I appreciate the scientific excellence. Scientific excellence.
And Superwoman, what makes a superhero?
It's so nice to see you. It brings you in.
Well, I was up in the atmosphere, and then all of a sudden, bam, something enters my eye, and just so much pain.
Okay, what's the scale of pain like from 1 to 10?
Definitely a 10.
All right, well, let's have a look in there. You know, I've gotten something in my eye, too, before. I was outside a burning building, and kid was crying because his goldfish was in there, so I went in to save it, and I got an ember in my eye.
Oh my gosh, that is so humanistic of you.
So here, we found this in your eye. Oh. Looks like kryptonite, I think.
Okay, get that away from me, please.
Of course.
Humanism.
Optometrists are heroes.
Now, superheroes, one and all, go get me the new members of the House of Borish.
Hey, what are you doing in here?
Let's get out of here.